1968, the German government bought out all these houses from the German people living here. And instead of turning them down, what they did with them, they put screens up on the windows, they boarded them up with shutters. And they just made it so it would be a training village, training combat in cities. That's something that the Americans don't have. This is the only one that I know that's like it. It's very hard to get here to use, but it's, you know, from the training point, it's a great deal.
Soldiers from the 1st of the 13th Infantry in Bomholder. They recently spent a week in Bonnland near Hammelburg, Germany, to learn the ins and outs of combat in the city. For the past 10 years, German and American troops have been using this old German burg for just that. Aside from putting shutters on the windows, there are breakaway staircases, trap doors, and a complicated tunnel system that literally honeycombs the entire city. To give an indication of what this training can do, for example, one company, or around 175 soldiers, properly armed, can defend this city against an entire battalion for several days. Another exercise during the week-long training period was rappelling.
Specialist Mario Sandoval and Specialist Steve Siddall, AFN.